All right, who wants to see a volcano? 3, 2, 1. Wow! Look at that lava, there's look at that smoke coming out of that.
Pretend you're an airplane and fly over the tornado.
That's the top of it.
What do you see?
It's either asteroid, meteorite.
We're learning about DNA and genes, things that we can't see. And so the most exciting thing for me with the AR technology was that I could see kids get an aha moment that I couldn't get by just telling them about it.
The minute I saw it pop up on the screen, it made me want to get up and walk to it.
We actually get to turn around and look at things from all angles, so it gave us a nice perspective.
See if you can figure out what that might be based on what you know about the respiratory system.
I got to see where the alveoli branched off, and I could look inside them and see how everything worked, which I never saw before, and it was really, really cool.